decided, why not get fat making a video for ASMR? So, I'm gonna stop rambling, and without further ado, let's get into the video, and I hope you all enjoy. Enjoy watching me get fat. So, I'm going to start out with the breakfasty stuff. So, the first thing I'm gonna be trying is some Lucky Charms. I could only get a huge box of it, so most of my family has already tried it, but I haven't, because I've been waiting for this video. So, I haven't put milk in it yet, because I didn't want it to go soggy while I set up everything. So, I have it in a little jug. I hope this is enough. Marshmallow bits. And apparently, the proper way to eat it is to eat all the regular cereal and then eat all of the marshmallows in one go. But I can't do that for this video. So, cheers. And I'm like, it's nice, but it's cereal still, you know. Okay, I'm gonna stop eating that because I could finish the whole bowl. This is what it looks like. is literally so good. I could eat the whole thing. Oh my god. You're joking. But also, how do people eat this for breakfast? This is a straight up dessert. I thought it would be, but it tastes like a stale brownie, but I think if you toast it, it'll taste better. Sweet, not too sour, not too strawberry. It's like, it's nice. scared. I have a Twinkie. It's been in the shop, like, individually for ages, and it was in my, like, shopping bag for ages, sitting in my floor in my bedroom. So, I'm kind of scared to have this, and plus, I'm not really, like, a cake person, so... so excited because it's literally everywhere, like in so many movies and shows and stuff. we'll see how it gets. Okay. Next, we'll try a savory item. Some flaming hot Cheetos. I have been wanting to try these for so long, and I'm so excited. Basic white girl, and I find these spicy. Spice came back up. They're good, but like, I'm not gonna eat more because they're spicy. I'll probably eat more later. Another popular thing that I've never tried and I want to. Lacey's cups. I'm so excited. Section. Like, they were in like the candy aisle. Okay. Oh my god, you instantly smell the peanut butter. Yeah. It comes in a set of two. Oh shit. I screwed up. That's so salty. tastes like advent calendar chocolate, but it's good. It's melting in my hands. But the main star of the show, I feel like, is this. This is so good. That is literally so good. And I am going to eat that whole thing after I film this video. Because we'll do some like and eggs. Says that they like jelly beans, even though I thought they would be like hard candy. So, let's try and find a strawberry one. Exactly like what is it? Like a green, like gummy lollies in Australia. I can't remember what type, but like they taste like something and I know it. We'll try the orange. Lastly, the lemon. It kind of looks weird. Oh. circle shape. Just like chocolate coated toffee. So it's very chewy and it gets stuck in your teeth. That one's a big one. Oh, can't you? I think my throat, my jaw clicked. But like, I've had them before in Australia and they get stuck in your teeth, but they are like, they taste really good. Do another chocolatey one. A Tootsie Roll. I've heard a lot about this, so I'm excited. Chocolate on chocolate taste. That sounds amazing. gummy lolly. I'm like judging everything that I'm eating. Like, it's alright. It's just a gummy lolly though. I wouldn't go to an American cruise and be like, yeah, I want to get some Swedish fish. Like, that's fine. But the bag sounds nice. Soft. Is it meant to be like that? Oh, it's creamy mints in pure chocolate. It's meant to be like that. I was not expecting that. I was expecting like a hard mint in chocolate. Though. We'll have one more. I'm eating like three serving sizes. Actually, no, I can't. I don't think I can eat one more. I'm getting so full. That's the last thing. Razzles. First it's candy, then it's gum. Oh, and there's a blue. I was expecting it to be like a softer candy, but no, it's really hard. They kind of look like Legos. Grape. so full right now. I think my favourites were the Pop-Tarts, the Mike and Ike's, the Muscadier Bar, and the Cookies and Cream Hershey's. They were all my favourites. They were all really good. Yeah. Awesome. Thank you all so much.